So while this stuff's cooling off here, I'm gonna prepare my beverages for the day. So a lot of people at the gym see me walking around with these containers, they're wondering what's going on here. So what I do is I take some Crystal Light, okay? That's the first ingredient. Crystal Light. I like to use the lemon flavor mixed with the peach flavor. Okay. I think these are getting a little light here, so sit tight. Sit tight. I think I went a little white on the lemon, so we gotta get a fresh lemon out here. Put a little more lemon in there. I think that'll do it. Then that will do. Okay. Then I take some glutamine. Basic mega glutamine here. I'm gonna put these in both. And I'll be sipping these throughout the day, so it's like I'm getting a constant influx of glutamine all day.
Shut the bottle.
And lastly, the last ingredient is CellTech MuscleTech Creatine. Okay, I do use creatine. The creatine that I'm using right now has, they say a serving size is 2 scoops, which equals about maybe 80 grams of sugar, 80 grams of carbs. I'm using 1 scoop, and I drink this during my workout, so I'm only gonna put this in one container. I drink this during my workout for some energy. It is a little bit high in sugar, but I'm definitely burning through that sugar through my intense workout, so there's no issue there. Okay, and this is my beverages for the day. So these will get taken in to the gym with me today. All right?